The BJP and our Prime Minister are in the habit of saying or asking what the Congress Party did over the last 70 years. The BJP under Narendra Modi ji has done in 2.5 years what we did not do in 70. Every single institution that we constructed, whether it is the RBI, whether it is the judiciary, whether it is the Election Commission, the BJP and the RSS and Narendra Modi have weakened.
ढाई साल पहले नरेंद्र मोदी जी आए, बड़े वायदे किए उन्होंने, कहा था कि हिंदुस्तान को साफ कर दूंगा, सफाई कर दूंगा, सबको झाड़ू पकड़ाया, कहा कि भैया ले झाड़ू, हिंदुस्तान की सफाई शुरू करो, स्किल इंडिया, योगा, मेक इन इंडिया, टीच इंडिया, पता नहीं कहां कहां, और फिर अंत में डीमोनेटाइजेशन, जिसने कॉन्सेप्ट डीमोनेटाइजेशन का दुनिया को दिया, उसने कहा कि भैया यहां तो डीमोनेटाइजेशन किया ही नहीं इन्होंने, उसकी पूरी सोच है कि हाई वैल्यू के जो नोट्स हैं, बड़े नोट्स हैं, उनको आप हट निकाल दो, और यहां पे 2000 रुपए का नोट दे दिया। ऑटोमोबाइल सेक्टर में 60% कम गाड़ियां बिकी हैं, 60%। एक तरफ वो कहते हैं मेक इन इंडिया, ऑटोमोबाइल सेक्टर मेक इन इंडिया का फलक्रम है, सेंटर है। नरेंद्र मोदी जी को पूछना चाहिए कि मनरेगा में इतना डिमांड क्यों बढ़ गया, वही कार्यक्रम जिसका उन्होंने मजाक उड़ाया था।
वी हैव कम हियर टू स्पीक अबाउट डीमोनेटाइजेशन and people say, well, demonetization was a bad decision. For the first time in our history, a Prime Minister of India is being ridiculed the world over. For the first time, it has never happened at this scale. Never before has every single economist of any repute said that the Prime Minister of India has taken such an incompetent and badly thought out decision. So we didn't do this over the last 70 years. The RBI governor, an institution that we respected, an institution that is the financial bedrock of this country, has been ridiculed. The position of the RBI governor has been ridiculed. And the reason is that the RSS and the BJP are under the impression that nobody's opinion in this country matters except their own. The Prime Minister says that he is going to transform India. The Prime Minister needs to spend some time among the poor people of this country. The Prime Minister needs to go to the farmers of this country. The Prime Minister needs to go to the laborers of this country. The Prime Minister needs to ask himself why suddenly auto sales have fallen by 60%. The Prime Minister needs to ask himself why suddenly the narega, which he criticized in Parliament, suddenly has so much demand. The Prime Minister needs to ask himself why people are suddenly running back into the villages instead of running to the cities looking for jobs. This is not the transformation India was looking for. In 7 years, there has not been as much unemployment as there is today. So the Prime Minister jumps. He jumps from clean, let's clean India, to let's do surgical strikes, to let's demonetize. He keeps jumping from one thing to another. And the people of India keep wondering, when are Achhe Din going to come? When are the good days going to come? Let me tell the people of India, Achhe Din are only going to come when the Congress Party comes back to power in 2019.
इसलिए हम यहां खड़े हैं। हम देश को बताना चाहते हैं कि नहीं, हम हिंदुस्तान की जो आत्मा है, हिंदुस्तान के जो इंस्टीट्यूशंस हैं, उनको हम बचाकर रखेंगे। हिंदुस्तान की जो आवाज है उसको हम बचाकर रखेंगे। और ये जो सोच है इन लोगों की, नरेंद्र मोदी जी की, मोहन भागवत जी की, कि हिंदुस्तान को सिर्फ 2-3 लोग चला सकते हैं, इस सोच का हम पूरा विरोध करेंगे और इनको हम हरा के दिखाएंगे। मैंने कहा था कि लंबा भाषण नहीं करूंगा, तो अब मैं यहां अब रुकना पड़ेगा। आप सबका बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। शाम को बोलूंगा। थैंक यू।
आगे